at the church I was stealing some coal over the ground and under the ground. What did I see? Well, I'll tell you it all. Over and under the ground, a drunken old miner was walking alone over the ground and under the ground, and he nipped through the graveyard to find his way home over and under the ground. He was thinking of only the time he could save over the ground and under the ground, when he tumbled into an unoccupied grave over and under the ground. Picked himself up and he scrambled about over the ground and under the ground, but try as he might he just couldn't get out over and under the ground. Now he wasn't the kind who would whimper and weep over the ground and under the ground. He lay down in the corner and went off to sleep over and under the ground. Was sleeping, not caring at all, over the ground and under the ground, when Ivan the driver nipped over the wall, over and under the ground. The night it was dark and the poor Ivan was full, over the ground and under the ground, and he tripped and he fell in that very same hole, over and under the ground. He spat and he screamed and he cursed and he swore, over the ground and under the ground, and he wakened the miner asleep on the floor, over and under the ground. Poor Ivor was sure there was no one about, over the ground and under the ground, when a voice from the dark said, "You'll never get out, over and under the ground." Now the grave it was long and exceedingly deep, over the ground and under the ground, but Ivor the driver was out in one leap, over and under the ground. The miner remembers his night with the dead, over the ground and under the ground, but Ivor the driver is strapped in his bed, over and under the ground.